Shock as man buries his dad in a luxurious brand new BMW. A Nigerian man has reportedly left residents of Ila local government area in shock after he buried his father in a brand new BMW. The picture of the burial has since gone viral on social media. It shows people gathered around to witness the incident. See the picture below. According to Nayi, the man, only identified as Ajibike, lost his father recently and decided to honor him through burying him in a luxurious car that would be used as a coffin. Following the incident, a number of people took to social media to express their views. Sifiso Ino Makashala said, "Buy the car for your parent while he/she is alive if you are moneyed, and bury them with a decent coffin. This is just being foolish and showing off." Obi Nice Mohal wrote, "This is the thing that keeps us poor as black people." Wrote Calvin Caldlamine, "Insanity and selfishness, regardless the fact that it's your cash.